Calgary Buffalo, which is located in the heart of downtown Calgary, is probably the most diverse riding in the province. You know, it has people from all different backgrounds, from all walks of life. There's a huge diversity in sort of income levels and backgrounds. So I think it's really exciting because in addition to having a lot of sort of diverse people living there, there's a lot of different social serving agencies there. And there's also a lot of businesses like shops and restaurants and things like that. So it's got a very vibrant feel to it. I think the role of an MLA is to reflect the values of their community. And we do that in two ways. We do that both in terms of hearing from our communities and hearing from our constituents. And sometimes it's really just as simple as listening to what a constituent has to say, listening to what their experience was, and saying, you know, I'm really sorry that that happened to you. One of the most amazing experiences I've had was to have someone say, for the first time, I feel welcome. For the first time, I feel like the government understands my position and cares about me. And I think that that was amazing for me to know that someone who otherwise would have been disengaged, who otherwise would have felt that they had no voice and no place in Alberta, now feels that they do. That makes a huge difference. When we take our seats in the legislature, we need to reflect the values of those people. In the policies we create, in the legislation we pass, and in the things we say in the House. I think fundamentally what that does is it reflects our values. So it says, you know, these are the things that are important to us, and I think that the things that are most important to Albertans are, you know, making sure that everyone has that basic level, making sure that, you know, everyone is fed and clothed and housed, and that their children can go to school, and that they have access to health care if they get sick. I think that those are the most, fundamentally, the most important things. So right now, the province is in a significant challenge, and I think the big plan is what can we do to best support Albertans? What can we do to make sure that if people have lost their jobs, they have access to the basic supports that they need? What can we do to help people to retrain so they can re-enter the economy? What can we do to diversify the economy to make sure that we aren't, as a population, subject to these unpredictable fluctuations in the price of oil? And the more diverse and resilient we can make our economy to those sorts of fluctuations, the better people can be supported.
You know, we're going to see other industries emerging too, right?
That will
utilize a lot of the same skills.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm Kathleen Ganley, and I'm the MLA for Calgary Buffalo.